Hello everyone, I am Sai Jitane. Welcome back to my channel Sai Tech. In this video, I'll be comparing the Mi 10i versus the Poco X3 device in terms of the UFS read and write speed test results. The Mi 10i as the latest UFS 2.2 series, and whereas the Poco X3 as the UFS 2.1. So we all know that the UFS 2.2 is slightly better than the 2.1, but a few of the users, they did ask me to do a couple of tests and benchmarks using some of the applications, and in this video I'll try to do that comparison between the both of the phones, friends, the Poco X3 and the Mi 10i smartphone. As I said, the UFS 2.2, which is present in the Mi 10i device, and the Poco X3 as a UFS 2.1. So there will be a huge difference between the 2.1 versus 3.1. So that's a huge difference, but between the 2.1 and 2.2, you may not be seeing that much of overall difference. And these are Android Bench first application which I'll be using for the first time here for the testing. So let me start at same time in both phones. So let's see, friends, which phone will be able to finish faster. So in this way, we'll get to know UFS 2.2 versus UFS 2.1. How much time it's taking in this phone and this phone. As you can see, Mi 10i and Poco X3. And I did upload so many videos already on the Mi 10i smartphone. So make sure to check the links in description, friends. And Mi 10i finished the test first, then the Poco X3 device. So let me try to quickly show you the results comparing both phones side by side. So let's see, friends, what will be the results as well. So here are the results comparing the both phones, UFS 2.2 versus 2.1. The first is the sequential write, 900 versus 500, and read versus both phones and sequential write. So 475 versus 154, and random read and random write. As you can see, in every test, the Mi 10i beats the Poco X3 smartphone in terms of this Android Bench application. You can clearly see your results, as you can see, your friends. And now I'll try to use another application. So let me try to show you that what app I'll be using that. So we just call the CPDT as well. So let me try to type on the search bar. So this application which I'll be using as a second application to test. So let me try to test the both phones at same time. As you can see the results. So 300 it did reach in the Mi 10i device, and Poco X3 is taking some time. And in the Poco X3 it also reached to the 150 as well. So UFS 2.2 is finishing faster in this Mi 10i smartphone. You can clearly see it's in the fourth step right now in the Mi 10i, and fifth step, and Poco X3 is still at the third step. The Mi 10i finishes the test successfully first, then the Poco X3, and now we can compare side by side results of these scores as well. As you can see, friends, is little bit kind of difference is there. There are, in couple of areas, there is a kind of double the score of the Poco X3. You can see here clearly. So this is just a comparison between the UFS 2.2 versus UFS 2.1, friends. And for more this kind of comparison, so make sure to subscribe to my channel, Sai Tech Guru. And thank you for watching this video, friends. And in next video, I'll try to use the data transfer system to check the speeds as well. So make sure to follow me regularly for that video. So see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.